Your organization has decided to adopt Zoom events. Excellent. What's next? To begin your purchase, visit Zoom's Plans and Pricing page. Note that you must have at least a Pro Zoom One license to add events. Select the Zoom Events and Webinars tab to explore your options. Zoom Events is our top-tier virtual event product, which includes all of the same benefits as Zoom webinars and Zoom sessions, plus the added features that make a Zoom event stand out. A full plan comparison is available in the expandable table just below. Licenses can be billed annually or per attendee. Annual licenses are based on the maximum capacity of each event from 100 to over 10,000. Pay per attendee agreements can be set from as little as just 50 attendees to over 10,000 for all events combined for the year. Each license provides one Zoom Events hub where events can be created and managed, and the ability to add unlicensed users to help support the event, such as hub hosts and event co-editors. The number of users that can be added will depend on your account. Each hub also supports one event listing page, which you can share with your external audience to register for upcoming events and browse past event recordings. Once you've selected a plan, click Buy Now to be redirected to the Zoom web portal where you can complete the purchase. Completing the purchase includes adding billing information to your account if you have not already. Go to Admin, then Account Management, then Billing. First, you'll input your contact information to validate the availability of Zoom events for your area. Next, you will input a payment method for all account plans or licenses on your account, including your new Zoom Events license. It is recommended, though not required, that you assign yourself a license and complete the setup before adding additional users. You can always transfer your license to another user later. In the web portal, under Admin, User Management, select Users. Next, select Edit next to any existing user, including yourself. Ensure the user type is licensed. Then select Zoom Events. Select Save. The user will be notified via email that they can now access Zoom Events. To remove a license and add it to another user, simply deselect the checkbox and select Save again. With a license, you can log into the Zoom Event space at events.zoom.us using your regular Zoom credentials. As the Zoom Event license holder, you will be given the role of hub owner. Zoom Event Hubs are a central location for past, current, and future events and recordings. Within Hubs are sections for branding your attendee-facing pages, creating and managing events and recordings, establishing event policies, visibility settings, and more. You can easily add other users on your account to help you manage your hub in the Event Organizers section. Find additional learning material for Zoom Event Hubs in the Zoom Learning Center. You will also be prompted to add billing information in the Billing Management section. Here you may connect an existing PayPal business or Stripe account to the hub to receive attendee payments for events. You will also add a billing address here. These steps must be taken before you can sell tickets or create a paid event on the hub. Congratulations! You and your team are on your way to creating unforgettable virtual events.